discoveries of new species can be made anywhere, even in a museum. Yes, you heard that right. A fossil in a German museum has been rediscovered this week after a pair of paleontologists spotted it with an incorrect label. The fossil was discovered in England's Somerset Coast in the 1990s, and while conducting a research at the museum recently, paleontologist Stephen Sark noticed that the fossil didn't quite look like the animal it was labeled as belonging to. The fossil turned out to be a specimen of ichthyosaurus or sea dragon, a 250 million year old marine reptile which predates most dinosaurs. According to a paleontologist, it amazes me that specimens such as this can be still rediscovered in a museum collection. You don't necessarily have to go out in the field and make new discovery. This specimen provides new insights into the size range of the species, but also records only the third example of an ichthyosaurus known with an embryo. That's special. The paleontologists have published their study of the fossils in the journal Acta Paleontologica Polonica and hope their study can help contextualize other ichthyosaurus fossils. What are your thoughts on this cool discovery?